Okay, so these are the soils from site 2 at Wongan Hills. So you can see we're starting to see a difference in the colour between the soils. So this is the 0 to 10. So have a look at the aggregates. Maybe you think there's some aggregates there, whether it looks like there are any segregations or other inclusion bodies. And this is the 10 to 30. So it looks like there's a fair bit of gravel in this one. I hope you can see that.